Hello, I'm Alberto Soto with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I'm going to present the Valve Builder, a feature in Simcenter Amesim whose purpose is to design directional control valves. Engineers who need to design and simulate a hydraulic system, like the circuit of a wheel loader, shown here, need a wide variety of valve models, especially directional control valves. These valves can differ greatly in the number of ports, positions, and overall design. In Simcenter Amesim, we offer you the possibility to create your own valves, starting from the graphical symbol of the needed component. This feature is available in both the hydraulic and thermohydraulic libraries. It can be started directly from the category dedicated to directional control valves. The first step is to reproduce the valve icon by choosing the correct number of positions and ports, and by selecting the neutral position. Using the sketcher, you can easily set the connections between ports for each position. The tool offers several options like check valves on ports and orifices, several command types, as well as the possibility to name ports. The position of the valve can be directly entered as a signal, or the valve can be piloted with hydraulic or pneumatic pressure valves, as it is the case here. In this case, we can choose the number of pilot ports. For each path, the fractional opening of the valve is automatically computed from the valve design, assuming a linear opening. To adapt the opening to the actual valve design, you can directly copy-paste the desired opening curve. You can also adjust the valve's flow rate characteristics. Once you're done with the valve configuration, you can generate your valve. A supercomponent will be generated with the appropriate icon on a new sketch, and you can copy-paste this component wherever needed. You can change the flow characteristics or add dynamics to your valve, as with any standard valve model in Simcenter Amesim. If you have several similar valves, you can start from a valve you have already generated using the Valve Builder and adapt it to create a new one. This tool can also be used to simplify systems by replacing components generated with the hydraulic component design library with functional valves and reduced simulation time. The Valve Builder feature of Simcenter Amesim will help you to easily create functional models for a wide variety of directional control valves and use them in your hydraulic systems. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.